me up this morning and I heard a cheerful song from the throats of happy Irishmen 100,000 strong. Sure, it was the Hibernian Brigade lining up for the start of the big parade. So I fetched me Sunday bonnet and the flag I love so well, and I bought myself some shamrock just to wear in my lapel. Don't you know that today's March 17? It's the day for the wearing of the green. It's a great day for the Irish. It's a great day for fair. The sidewalks of New York are paved with Larry. Because you think New York was all Killarney. It's a great day for the shamrock, all the flags in full array. And as we go a swing and every Irish heart is singing, it's a great, great day. It's a great day for the Irish. It's a great day for fair. Because there's not a cop to stop the rain. Begorra, all the cops are out parading. It's a great day for the shamrock, all the flags in full array. And as we go a-swinging, every Irish heart is singing, it's a great, great day.
Really wonderful crowd. Great to see you all here. You're looking great. You're looking younger and younger every day. Don't forget, Tony's turning the pages. You've got to be able to read music to turn the pages. We're in Lackawanna in New York, folks. Did you know that? There's a very famous girl here, Peggy O'Neill. I think she's here tonight. Peggy.
Any heart, any time, anywhere. And I put so wise, so you recognize this wonderful girl.
He was inclined to roam. He
He robbed the rich to help the poor, and he stabbed James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wily tale of the old boy. One morning on the prairie, as Jack rolled along, a listening to the mockingbirds, a singing their mocking song. When I drove three of these men, Kelly, Davis, and Fitzroy, they'd all set out to capture him, the wily colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack the Hoof, for the odds are 3-1. Surrender in the king's high name, for you are a plundering son. Jack drew two pistols from his belt, and he proudly waved them high. I fight and not surrender, said the wily colonial boy. When he fired a shot at Kelly, which brought him to the ground, and turning round to Davis, he received a fatal wound. What a bullet pierced his brave young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy, and that was how they captured him.
Stuff. And I'm going to need your help in the second verse. Get ready to come up.
I know the lie of it still. Just turn to the left at the bridge of Finney, and stop when halfway to Coot Hill. This there I will find it, I know sure enough, when fortune has come to my call. Oh, the grass, it is green around Bally James Duff, and the blue sky is over it all. And tones that are tender and tones that are gruff are whispering over the sea. Oh, come back, Paddy Wright, of Bally James Duff. Come home, Paddy Riley, to me. All the lights, I look down that street on the very first morn, and gave a great crow of delight. Now most newborn babies appear in a huff, and start with a supper squall. But James Duff, and that's why I smile on them all. The baby's a man now, he's toy-worn and tough, still whispers come over the sea. Oh, come back, Paddy Riley, to Bally James Duff. Come home, Paddy Riley, to me. So now smile, smile for me. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a forest green. In all years of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the
first sang you this song to me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in our quaint old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she could sing this song to me today. You can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, I want to hear all the tenors. Shall they steal?
Ceremonies this evening. The set that you just heard, or the most part of the set you just heard, Niall used to feature back at the Irish Centre when he first came to Buffalo back in the early 70s. He was there till around 1973 when he used to use a piano and drums. Now he's got Mildred, God love her, does a good job. By the way, give Mildred a great round of applause for working there. She's going to be here for a while.
I counted out his money, it made a pretty penny. So I put it in my pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She cried and she swore, she never looked to see me. But the devil take that woman, she never had a baby. But she ringed on a dear of a gun. Back ball to daddy-o, back ball to daddy-o, this whiskey in the jar. I went into my chamber, for to make a slumber. I crammed the gold and jewels and sure Christ it was no wonder. Jenny stole my charges, she built them all to water. She sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. What's your ring on the door of the dam? What ball the daddy-o, what ball the daddy-o, this whiskey in the jar. It's early in the morning, I rose up for the travel. Up come the band of footmen, and likewise Captain Farrell. I introduced me pistol, she stole away the rapier. I couldn't shoot the water, and the prisoner I was taken. Was she ringing on the door of a dam? Quack ball the daddy-o, quack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If any man can aid me, it's me brother in the army. If I could find the station, it's in Parker in Killarney. If he'll come and free me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny. Well, I'm sure he'll treat me better than loving Ireland Jenny. But sure ring on my door of my dad. Quack ball the daddy-o, quack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now some men take a life in Harlan and in Bolden, while others take a life in carriages or olden. I take a life in the whiskey and the barley, and courting married women in the morning bright and early. Mushering on my dear on my dad. Quack ball the daddy-o, quack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Mushering on my dear on my dad. Quack ball the daddy-o, quack ball the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Father, on the banks of the roses, for love and ice and down, I took out the little bar to play me love the tune. In the middle of the tune, now she sighed and she said, oh, Johnny, lovely Johnny, don't you leave me. And I went and held her married till the end of 1st of May. When the leaves, they are green, and the meadows, they are gay. My trail love was fit before to play. By the lovely sweet banks of the roses, on the banks of the roses, my love and I sit down. I took out your pillow bar to play me love the tune. In the middle of the tune now she sighed and she said, oh Johnny, lovely Johnny, don't you leave me. Where once I roamed so free.
I planned each charted course,
each careful step along the byways, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced them all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've laughed, I've cried, I've had my fill, my share of news. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Himself, then he has none to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Thank you. Wonderful piano player, Mildred Piella. We have a wedding anniversary tonight. Dr. and Mrs. Riley are celebrating a wedding anniversary.
Tonight we were wed, we danced and we danced, till the wine left our heads. Oh, it wasn't blue, there were stars in the skies, except for the few that were there in your eyes. Here as I held you so close to my heart, angels were singing a hymn to your charms, two hearts gently beating a murmuring low. My darling, I love. Smell just as sweetly, they say. But I know that my rose will never consent to have that sweet name taken away. Her glances are shy whenever I pass by the bower where my true love grows. And my one wish has been that someday I may win the heart of my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild, but dearest flower, someday for my sake, she may let me take. take the bloom from my wild Irish rose. To love, you're not chased from afar. To try when your arms are too weary. To reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. And no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause. To be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this. That one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. And no matter how hopeless, and no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause. To be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this. That one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
Thank you.
As I was out strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a ficklesome damsel, she was selling her trade in the bar. When the watch she took from a customer and slipped it right into me hand, then the law came and put me in prison. Bat says to her black velvet band, oh well, her eyes they shone like the diamonds. Do you think she was queen of the land? And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for trial I had to appear. And the judge said, young fellow, me lad, the case against you is quite clear. And 7 long years is your sentence, you're going to Van Diemen's Land. Far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Oh well, her eyes, they shone like the diamond. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come all ye jolly young fellows, I'll have you take warning from me. Whenever you're out on the liquor, me lads, beware of the pretty colleens that feed you with whiskey and porter till you are not able to stand. And the very next thing you'll be known, me lads, you'll be off there to Van Diemen's Land. Oh, well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land.
and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Yes, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Mr. Niall Donahue, ladies and gentlemen. I don't want to recognize him too much. He might recognize me on the way home.
This is somewhat of a very joyous occasion, and at the very same time, a very sad one as well. Because, you know, 20 years ago, one of my sisters came home after being at the Irish Center, and she said, wait till you hear this new guy, this new Irish guy that's singing at the Irish Center. He sings all of Grandpa's songs. I thought, oh my God, he sings all of Grandpa's songs. And the following night, we went down to see him, and indeed he did, because he sang all the John McCormick songs and all the things we were raised with. And he's been a very, very dear friend of mine for 20 years, and I'm gonna miss him a great, great deal. I brought with me a flag, which I think is appropriate farewell gift to Niall, because, and I'm not so sure how long he's gonna be gone, because when I think of it, who the hell wants to go to Philadelphia? My prediction is he lasts about 2 weeks. He'll be back. But let me present this flag of the state of New York to my dear friend Niall Donahue with the deepest sense of sincerity that I can muster, and say to him that we appreciate the many, many years he's been here and the way he's helped us to learn and to preserve that great Irish culture that we all come from. Niall, thank you very, very much for 20 beautiful years. Niall, I want you to remember this. I don't know whether you know it or not, but Excelsior means in Latin, it means ever upward. That's the motto of the state of New York. And you gave the New Yorkers 20 years of just beautiful entertainment. And I hope that your life and your career in Atlanta will be, as it says in the state motto, ever upward. All of us.
I'm going to fly on the state capital of Pennsylvania.
Thank you. fly over the wall.
by mountain, valley, and sea, and their wailing cries, and they shuttle the very heavens, and my they try to take them from me, but my son had sons as brave as were their fathers, and my four green fields will bloom once again, said she.
She said, if we keep watching television, we can see all ourselves on television in a couple of seconds. I'm not quite sure which set. One, two, or three. Minnesota beat Buffalo. Well, hey, what's going on?
Preseason.
She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer, and a collar, cause she's got a field, and I wish she was here. Two holes in a blanket burnt through. She has two fine big cheeks with a red rosy hue. And when I hear her shout, my fresh is today. I like the song of the nightingale, she steals me heart away. She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer. And I call her cause she's got a feel, and I wish she was here. When a fresh girl's in, like a big bag of sawdust tied round with the string. She wears big black lashes as she stands with her mate, with her stockings all torn and her hat never straight. She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer. And I call her cause she's got a thief, and I wish she was here. When I asked her to marry me, she started to smile. When she saw I was serious, it soon changed her style. She started up blubbering and the tears came so fast. And the lads on the quay said the match wouldn't last. She's a big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer. And I call her cause she's got a thing, and I wish she was here. Must work every day, and each Friday night he must hand up his pay. She'd feed up my mackerel, brown bread, and milk stout, and she dressed like a lady when he takes her off. A big lass, she's a bunny lass, and she likes her beer, and a collar, cause she but a feel, and I think she is here. I'll take you home again, Kathleen, across the ocean wide and to where your heart has ever been, since first you were my blushing bride. And the roses all have left your cheeks, I've watched them fade away and die. Your voice is fresh and green, I'll take you to your home again, to that fair land beyond humble cottage. Their brightest rays of sunshine gleam, and all your tears shall be forgotten. Oh, I will take you back at least to where your heart will feel no pain. And when the fields are fresh and green, I'll take you to your home again.
Rise on a whirl, he carried a heart, but Tim had a touch of the tippler's wing. With the love of the liquor he was born, and to help him along his way each day, he'd a drop of the crater every morn. But for you to lose your honor on the voyage of a ship, isn't it the truth until you left up in that village way? One morning to help other folk, his head felt heavy, which made him shake. He fell off a ladder and he broke his skull. So they carried him home, his corpse away. They rolled him up in a nice clean sheet and laid him out on top of the bed, with a bucket of whiskey at his feet and a bottle of porter at his head. Back when he wiggled.
First they brought in tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco, and a brandy punch. Mrs. Biddy O'Brien began to cry. Such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Ah, Timmy darling, why did you die? But a how to gups is Molly McGee. Fight for the doodle, dance your part around the floor with your chatter shake. Isn't it the truth? I'm telling you lots of fun that really gets way.
Lily Law was all the rage, and a row and a ruction soon began. Fight for the doodle, dance your part around the floor with your chatter shake. Isn't it the truth? I'm telling you lots of fun that really gets way. Mr. Jack Maloney ducked his head when a gallon of whiskey was flung at him. He ducked and fallen on the bed, the liquor scattered over Tim. Bedad, he revives and see how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising up from the bed saying, scatter your whiskey around like blazes.
For Jesus, do you think me dead?
You got the line right. Suffering Jesus, do you think me dead? Back to the doodle, that's your part around the floor, your fellowship. Isn't it the truth? I tell you lots of fun, the biggest way. That's your part around the foyer church. Isn't it the truth? I'm telling ya, a lot of fun that finishes away. Boy, I told you about the men who fought in the land. the boys in the older day.
Turn around the catch the fish for board. A small ship for making the boys be happy. We're drunk for bath parades around the horn. Last night there was a jolly gang of sailors. All the colonies from Frisco and from France. So I signed aboard a Yankee ship, the Hotspur. And was paralleling through them before we went. Said, Paddy Leibach, say, give me your slack. Take a turn around the cat's the leaf of all. Boys, that's the style. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile. Everything was plenty for the Murphys are not slow. They treated us like gentlemen. We tried to act the same. Only for what happened, but it was an awful shame. When Murphy dished a chowder up, she fainted on the spot. She found a pair of overalls in the bottom of the pot. To Nolan, he was rippling mad, his eyes were bulging out. He jumped up on the piano and loudly shouted out. Who threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's daughter? Nobody spoke, so he shouted all the louder. It's an Irish trick that's true, I will lick them, lick them through. The overalls in Mrs. Murphy's daughter. We pulled the trousers from the soup and laid them on the floor. Each man swore upon his life he'd never seen them before. They were covered up with mortar and were worn out at the knee. They had their many ups and downs as plain as we could see. When Mrs. Murphy, she came to, she began to cry and pout. She had them in the wash that they forgot to take them out. Tim Nolan, he excused himself for what he said that night. So we put music to these words and sang with all our might. Who threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chatter? Nobody spoke, so he shouted all the louder. It's an Irish trick, that's true. I will lick them, lick them through. The overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chatter. Well, who threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chatter? Nobody spoke, so he shouted all the louder. It's an Irish trick, that's true. I will lick them, lick them through. The overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chatter.
When you and I were 17 and life and love were new, the world was just a field of green, neat smiling skies of blue. That golden spring when I was king and you my wonderful queen. When love was on and we were 17. You loved me in the olden days when we were 17, and they seemed like golden days. Through all of the gray days between, I was 17 and life and love were new. The world was just a field of green, neat smiling skies of blue. That golden spring when I was king and you my wonderful queen. Do you recall when love was all and we were 17 and we were 17? Get your gun, take it on the run, on the run. Hear them calling you and me, every son of liberty. Johnny, don't delay, go today. Make your daddy glad to have had such a lad. Tell your sweetheart not to pine and be proud her boy's in line. Over there, send the word over there. That the Yanks are coming, the boys are coming, the drums rum tumming everywhere. So prepare, say your prayer, send the word to beware. We'll be over, we're coming over, and we won't be back till it's over over there. You're the son of hoist your flag and let her fly. Like true heroes do or die. Soldier to your bit, soldier to the ranks, from the towns and the tanks. Make your mother proud of you and to liberty be true. Over there, send the word over there. That the Yanks are coming, the boys are coming, the drums rum chiming everywhere. So prepare, say your prayer, send the word to beware. We'll be over, we're coming over, and we won't be back till it's over over there.
But a wild past has been ranging, of natures and laws I obey, for nature is constantly changing. The moon in her phases has found the time and the wind and the weather. The months in succession come round and you don't find two Mondays together. Oh, consider the moral, I pray. Now bring a young fellow to sorrow who loves this young lady today and loves that young lady tomorrow. You cannot eat breakfast all day, nor is it the act of a sinner, when breakfast is taken away, to turn his attention to dinner. But it's not in the range of belief to look upon him as a glutton, who when he is tired of beef determines to tackle the mutton. Oh, but this I am willing to say, if it will appease her sorrow, I'll marry this lady today, and I'll marry the other tomorrow. But this he is willing to say, if it will appease her sorrow, he'll marry this lady today, and he'll marry the other tomorrow. what comedy was like way back in 1886.
There came a dream so fair. I stood in all of Jerusalem beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up your gates and sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And then methought my dream was changed. The streets no longer rang. Hushed were the glad hosannas the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery. The morn was cold and chill as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark how the angels sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And once again the scene was changed. New earth there seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on its streets. The gates were open wide, and all who would might enter, and no one was denied. No need of a moon or stars by night, or sun to shine by day. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing, for the night is o'er. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore.
Thank you, Mr. Tipperary. The heart of all the girls I'm a thorn in, but before the break of morn, fitters, they'll be all forlorn, for I'm off to Philadelphia in the morning. With me bundle on me shoulder, fitters, no man could be bolder. I'm leaving dear old Ireland without warning, for I lately took the notion forth across the briny ocean, and I start for Philadelphia in the morning. Kate Malone, who might hope to call me home and to see me little cabin floor adorning. But me heart is sad and weary, how can she be Mrs. Leary if I start for Philadelphia in the morning? With me bundle on me shoulder, faith is no man could be bolder, I'm leaving dear old Ireland without warning. For I lately took the notion for to cross the briny ocean, and I start for Philadelphia in the morning. I must leave the place, I tried to keep a cheerful face, but to show me heart's deep sorrow, I was scorning. But the tears will surely blind me, for the friends I leave behind me, when I start for Philadelphia in the morning. But though me bundle's on me shoulder, and there's no man could be bolder, I'm leaving now the spot that I was born in. Yet someday I take the notion to come back across the ocean to my home in a dear old Buffalo in the morning.
God save Ireland, the hero. once again. And Ireland long above and sweet, a nation once again. A nation once again. A nation once again.
To raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours and dreamed of all the great things we could do. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. Soon the busy years went rushing by us. We lost our starry notions on the way. If by chance I saw you in the tower, we'd smile at one another and we'd say, those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. Just tonight I stood before the tavern. Nothing seemed the way it used to be. In the glass I saw a strange reflection. Was that lonely fella really me? Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose, for we were young and yes, those were.
Tongues and everything.
Yeah.